Introduction to StatCrunch. What is StatCrunch? StatCrunch is the statistical software program that comes with the Pearson's MyStatLab code. This program will do most of the computations and construct the graphs that are required for this course. You can use StatCrunch on all online homework assignments, all online quizzes, and for the three proctored tests. So, what does StatCrunch cost? Well, the good news is StatCrunch is free as it comes with your Pearson MyStatLab code. So, if it's free, it's for me. How do you access StatCrunch? Well, let's go to Blackboard and find out. Here we are in the course. If you go to StatCrunch information link, then click on the StatCrunch access, you will see a link that says open StatCrunch. Click it, and finally you want to click on StatCrunch website. And here we are in StatCrunch. Click Open StatCrunch, and you are now in the program. It is a good idea to open StatCrunch before you begin your homework, any weekly quiz, or even the three proctored tests. So what can StatCrunch do? Well, StatCrunch very easily computes what's called frequency tables, pie charts, histograms, dot plots, and many more types of graphs. Also, summary statistics can be computed very easily using StatCrunch. StatCrunch is going to help you with the computations and the constructions of graphs for this course. You do not have to do this by hand. Thanks for watching.